Hello, I'm Mariam and you are watching One India News. The West Bengal government's report to the Union Home Ministry on the situation in Darjeeling has suggested that upcoming elections to Gorkha Land Territorial Administration, that is GTA, and involvement of militants from the northeast are the reasons behind the unrest. As per the reports, situation in the region is tense but under control. The situation started to worsen from June 8, the report has said, after three processions taken out by the Gorkha Janmukti Morcha to Gorkha Rangmanch Bhavan turned violent. The agitators threw stones at police and one state transport bus, eight police vehicles and one police kiosk were damaged in explosions. The report has said agitators mainly from the GJM are demanding a separate state of Gorkha land. The Bimal Gurung-led GJM dominates the GTA. In 2012, the GJM secured all the 45 seats, that is 22 in Darjeeling subdivision, 10 in Kursiong, and 13 in Kalimpong under the GTA. The report has also referred to the recovery of arms and cash on a large scale to suggest involvement of militant groups from the northeast. Home Minister Rajnath Singh and Home Secretary Rajiv Maharishi have spoken to the state administration over the issue. About 1,375 security personnel have been stationed in the region. That's all for now. For more news and updates, please subscribe to One India News YouTube channel.